is here.
A full menu of morning news.
To fill you up, get ready for some of these for Memorial Day weekend.
People are lining up to see who wins the car at Woods Cross High School.
Expect more.
A lot more on 2 News This Morning.